Tish has been an awesome journey for me as a blogger. When I blog, it's like somebody's given me a lot of power. So I had this really safe corporate job and I was pretty happy according to the people who were watching me, but within I wasn't. After a point, I was so fed up of chasing something I did not believe in that I thought probably I should just let it go. I think every blogger is an entrepreneur because you're constantly fighting for it and there are no rules. It's obviously like a jungle gym. There are no hacks. You do it your way. 30-ish is all about betting on yourself. I have this fundamental nuance in the way I write, and that is that if you do not love yourself, you will never be able to love anybody else. So for you, it's important to keep yourself ahead of a lot of other things. When we are in this age group, we obviously try to fit in and we want to keep everyone around us happy, even if it is at the cost of you being on the back foot, which is not cool. Bloggers need to talk about things which are completely unconventional, maybe at times uncomfortable, but very, very important to be addressed. That is your strength. So, I mean, when I started blogging, people were like, why don't you start with hair hacks? Or, you know, like just how to braid your hair in 10 different ways. I was like, no, this, my channel is going to broadcast stories which I believe in. And that's what I'm doing right now. So everyone out there who's contemplating, is thinking about what to do next, is dreaming, I think you should just get out and do what you really want to do, because it's really worth it. If you're okay about being uncomfortable for a bit, it's going to be totally worth it. When you're on your own, everybody has an opinion about what you're doing. So till the time you were following the status quo and you were just going with the flow, nobody really noticed you. But once you're on your own, everybody's like, you're a blogger? Really? How do you make money? I'm like, none of your business, but they're so inquisitive, which is weird. And it's sad because that's how you hold people back. What happens is when I talk about my vulnerabilities to people, they start investing in me emotionally, which is my victory as a blogger, because they're not just investing their time, but also their life, which is a huge responsibility for me. We don't really see the depth this field can get into the lives of people, which is sad. So the commercial success of any blog is trusted or justified as the number of high-profile brands that they are showcasing. But for me, that's not the case, because that's not what I stand for. And for me, beauty is absolutely fearless. It's not flawless. It's when you own your flaws and you decide to live with it, is when you're really beautiful. And that's how you should live, because it's just one life and you need to live it loud. You need to be yourself. That is the true essence of anyone's personality. Be you. Guys, if you like the video, do follow my YouTube channel and also follow my blog, 30ishblogging.blogspot.in.